for us to hope something in the World Cup. That means that we will play an offensive game. We need to win, and we don't want to make some calcul and to say maybe draw, maybe no. We have to win. That means that we will try to play an offensive game. But we have a lot of problems. We have some injury players. Yesterday we make a training and we made a training and one player have an injury and the goalkeeper also. That means that we have some problem, but we'll fight.
Of course, you'll fight. Very good results. But Congo Brazzaville lost 4-0 the last time they came to Uganda. 4-0. Would you be afraid of a possibility of that nature?
No, it's a new coach. New coach, new game.
Tight group, Ghana, Egypt, and Congo itself. Tell me about the opposition.
At the beginning, we think that Ghana and Egypt was the two best teams. But now, when I watch the game, Ghana, Uganda, I saw that Uganda is also a good team. That means that it's open. Everybody can make a good result. Everybody can reach his plus place for the World Cup to be first. And after this game tomorrow, I think that it will be more clear to know which is in good position to be for the World Cup.
The injuries you have suffered in your team over the last training, and
yes.
How devastating is that to your team going to tomorrow's game?
That the injury about our goalkeeper is very important because he is the first goalkeeper. That means that we will play with the second goalkeeper for tomorrow. It's incredible because this player put a nail. Nel, he make a save. He fall on his back, and a nail was on the green, and he put the nail on his back. You cannot believe. I see that for the first time in my life. But it's a life. That means that we will play with our second goalkeeper.
Okay.